ATEQ presents its differential pressure drop leak test technology. Extremely fast, accurate, flexible, and reliable, with more than 150,000 ATEQ testers currently in operation worldwide, this technology has become the world standard for leak detection. The principle is simple. A part with a potential leak and a sealed reference piece are filled with pressurized air. The filling time is followed by a stabilization time used to eliminate the micro pressure variations that disturb the measurement. The following test time compares the pressure between the test circuit and the reference circuit. If a leak exists in the test part, the pressure drops. The differential sensor diaphragm will then move, and this movement will be converted to leakage values, such as cubic centimeters per minute. However, ATEQ might have to choose more conventional technologies. So why this choice? Here is the answer. Imagine two scales. One compares one weight relative to another. The other uses a spring. This feather weighs 1 gram. It is therefore necessary on a spring scale to change this spring to suit the accuracy of the measurement. On the contrary, all the differential balance has to do is compare a reference weight of 1 gram with the feather. You can even place 1 kilo on each side of the differential scale, and it will always see the weight of the feather. If you try to measure 1 kilo on the spring balance, you will need to replace the spring. But that will prevent you from measuring the weight of the feather. Just like this scale, our differential pressure drop instruments keep the accuracy regardless of the test pressure. Our instruments have an accuracy of 1 pascal at 2 megapascal, whereas the best traditional pressure drop instruments have an accuracy of 20,000 pascal. This is 20,000 times less precise than an ATEQ instrument. But the differential pressure drop has another benefit. When ambient disturbances, such as air currents, occur, the differential pressure test is not affected. The micropressure variations resulting won't occur on the two pieces at the same time and in the same proportions. Only a leak will create a difference and will be detected. A traditional pressure drop instrument, on the other hand, will be affected by these air currents, which can create an artificial leak or worse, mask a real leak.